Alice's Dream. Alice sleeps. She dreams. She lives in a big castle. She is a princess in Alice Land. Two princes love Alice. They want to marry her. Prince Curtis first. He gives Alice a diamond ring. It is beautiful. Prince Ricky is second. He gives Alice a silver necklace. It shines. It is very pretty. Alice is very happy. But she can't choose one of them.
Oh no!
Alice wakes up. In her hands, there are a diamond ring and a silver necklace.